this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jeff the King Waller. And Kane, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. This one should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on.
Kane, just look at this man.
The old business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the challenger. In a business where backstabbing isn't all that uncommon, it's refreshing to see a superstar as respectful as him.
When you're not used to relying on two others, these type of matches can be tough to adjust to. I'll be interested to see how this one plays out.
Well, good for him, Michael. There's plenty about the sports entertainment industry that should be respected, including me, the King.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. That's it. He's out.
He just didn't have enough left to hang on.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He's starting to feel it here. But he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Well, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
A bad place to be for the challenger. And you have to wonder how much the challenger can sustain at this point.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match there.
Not so much.
As expected, we haven't seen many mistakes here, Cole. Talk about a disciplined competitor. He's in full-on attack mode now. That's one less superstar to deal with.
First time for everything, I guess.